feel just like a cornerback. Last week the pack got intercepted, and I'm making big investments. Flavors got a large selection. Call the play inside Balenciaga. Call the play inside the trenches. Give him money for these niggas. He play, I'm a uppy nigga. They don't want no smoke, we gon' roll them. They know we fight shit up. They just want the press, we got it. This shit here high at four. I be catching plays on the daily. I have a clientele. I should turn my name to Le'Veon. The way I'm having bills.
Hard times, we prevail. Spent years manifesting. Another day, another lesson. Took it all as a blessing. Put it all in my craft. It took me to another level. Shit got tricky. Took a deep breath and got creative. I remember vividly. Y'all ain't really see the vision, but never did complain about that. I was on a mission. Did a play inside Balenci. Elevated, moving different. Taking calculated risks. Skills still in the kitchen. It was 5 in the morning. I was up, couldn't sleep. And if I didn't get that money, then my son wouldn't eat. And look, I didn't finish school, so I was back in the streets. And look.
Ooh, we what's good, guys? How's it going? Hoping y'all finding y'all in good spirits as always, man. This is my second time doing this video, man. I uploaded it the first time and I didn't like it, man. I had a bad attitude in it, and I thought I'd go ahead and shoot it again. Let me get my shadow out the way, but man, as you can tell, we got some damage in here, bro. My Vans box fire got really banged up during shipping. Long story short, like I said, I was ordered this bike in Virginia. I didn't order it. I had my uncle go pick it up for me from a bike shop. He just didn't listen to my instructions on how to properly ship a bike, and this is the end result of it. And UPS really, really beat up the box on top of it. It didn't help, but we got some damage there. And just stuff here and there, man. Like the frame's like gouging. I wasn't really tripping on the stickers getting messed up, but when I see the frame was all jacked up and roughed into. The wheels a little bent up, the spokes, but it's still rideable. So at the end of the day, I still think it deserves a full walk around just like any of the other bikes. I just don't know what I'm gonna do with it. It looks really good. It's very disappointing. It's really all on that side. I don't have too much damage on this side. It's all really that one part. Some right there, some here on the rear. But that's really about it. Some up here. Handlebars. But this is frustrating because all this could have really been avoidable and I could have had me solid 1 out of 800 bikes, and I still got one, but it just sucks to see one get dealt with in this way. Look at all them chickens. But yeah, I'm still getting more SE bikes for y'all for the channel. I know I've been uploading a lot of motorcycle stuff lately with the Ninja and stuff like that, but I still got 100% attention focus on SE as well. I'm going to be getting more bikes. I didn't get the Boston Ripper, or at least I don't know if I'm going to. The plug just kind of ghosted me on that. This is the first time that's happened. The person where I get all my bikes from did not ever contact me about the Boston Ripper. I'm sure she got a good excuse and whatnot, but I'll be getting other bikes. 2022 is going to be very exciting. I'm planning on bringing y'all more than just the big rippers, man. I'm going to get that Monster Ripper. I need that Monster Ripper so far. That's on my list. There's that wood grain ripper that looks really interesting, but 2022 is going to have a lot of SE's content for the YouTube channel for sure, man. I'm not slowing down with it. The van seat looks really good, man. This bike looks really cool, really fun. It looks quite athletic. I've never had a Blocks Fire, the 26, but they look quite athletic. Now you can whip them really good, but yeah, guys, that's it. Stay tuned, subscribe. I promise I'm gonna bring out more SE content and more bike content in general. You know we stay on twos out here, but y'all subscribe and have a good day. Peace out.